valley so troubled. And I pray, Lord, please make a way. Then he reached me just before I stumbled, and he gave me strength to face another day. I raise my hands to heaven. Lord, you gently wipe my tears away. There has never been a time when you failed me. Lord, I thank you for touching me today. Dear Lord, I thank you because you're my consolation. When my friends and all my loved ones, they let me down, you're the